Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, students of all ages, Wyoming Area School District in the Morning Announcements proudly brings to you its Primary Center Building Principal, Mr. Pacchioni!
Hello, Warrior Nation, and a special hello goes out to all our Primary Center students and faculty. Welcome to another episode of The Morning Show, featuring special hero, our principal, DJ, and number one weatherman, Mr. Pacchioni. Today is Friday, May 8th, 2020. Let's get this day started out right. As you can see, boys and girls, I am somewhere today. Let's play. Where is Mr. Pacchioni?
Why, thank you, Mrs. Mahaffey, for that grand introduction. Today is Dressed Like Your Teacher Friday, and as you can see, I'm dressed like a teacher superhero because that's what all my teachers here at the Primary Center are. They are superheroes. Thank you once again to all my Primary Center educators for all that they do for our students. We're going to begin this segment with another one of your child superheroes that they have inside the Primary Center. Today's teacher spotlight is Mrs. Cephalo, a third grade teacher, and we have a little surprise for her at the end.
Mrs. Cephalo's first job was director of Toys R Us, but her heart was calling her to teach so she could make a difference in a child's life. Mrs. Cephalo has been teaching for 24 years at Wyoming area. Mrs. Cephalo says how lucky she is to be teaching in the same district where she once was a student. Go Warriors! Her message to every student is to follow their heart and the joy will come. Just remember, even though we didn't get to spend the whole year together in the classroom, this is the one class that I'll never forget. When you're grown up and look back at the year where a virus changed our lives, remember the teachers who loved and missed you through it all.
Thank you, Mrs. Cephalo, for all that you do, even in this crazy time. I love you, and I miss you. Bye.
Thank you, Mrs. Cephalo, for being a great teacher.
Hi, Mrs. Cephalo. Say hi.
I want to wish you a happy Teacher Appreciation Week. I miss you so much. I miss when you would smile. You would always make me happy, and I want you to know that your smile is gorgeous. And I hope to see you soon. Bye.
Yeah.
Say bye, Nico. Bye.
Hi, Mrs. Cephalo. I want to say I miss you, and I hope you're having a nice weekend. And thank you for being a good teacher. Miss you. Bye.
Happy Teacher Appreciation Day, Mrs. Cephalo. Miss you.
Hi, Mrs. Cephalo. I just wanted to wish you a happy Teacher's Appreciation. Miss you so much.
Hi, Mrs. Cephalo. Thanks for being the best queen teacher in the world. I miss you.
Hi, Mrs. Cephalo. Thank you for all you do for us. Miss you.
Hey, Mrs. Cephalo, I just wanted to do this because I miss you and you're the greatest teacher in the world.
Hi, Mrs. Cephalo. I miss you so much. You are an amazing teacher. I cannot wait to see you. Bye! Always in
disguise, my hero. I hope you enjoy your flowers and gift card. Happy
smile on my face when we all know it's hard. There's no way to ever pay you back. Bless your heart, no, I love you for that.
Hi, Mrs. Cephalo, thank you for everything you do, and you made our third grade year the best year ever.
Oh, hi, Mrs. Cephalo. Happy Teacher Appreciation Day. I miss you so much. I hope I can see you again soon. Bye.
Madam, yeah, it's a good job.
Good job.
You're doing a good job. Don't get too down. We're
fellow students for putting that nice piece together. Now, our very own Mrs. Vanessa has a question for all of you.
Good morning, boys and girls. Who am I? The ultimate warrior. Did you guess it?
Mrs. Vanessa, I'm not sure who you are trying to imitate. Warrior Nation, do you know? Let's find out.
Mr. Pacchioni.
Mrs. Vanessa, I have to say, that is a great impression of the Ultimate Warrior. Now it's on to some more of our incredible Primary Center students explaining what they appreciate most about our superhero teachers.
Here is Xander Rhodes. He would like Mrs. Molino to know how much he appreciates how hard she has worked to make him a good student and that he misses her very much. Here is Alana Rhodes. She would like both Mrs. Bitters and Mrs. Pepe to know how much she appreciates the hard work they put in to help her every day and that she misses them both.
Miss Bartoli, for all you've done and when you did everything, I love you because if you weren't here, you're the best teacher and I love you and I love the math, I love reading and all you've done for me in my class. So thank you and Brain Break, I kind of like his hot dog.
You like what?
I like Brain Break hot dog.
Oh, the Brain Breaks.
Okay. Here are a few of our students participating in Dress Like a Teacher Friday. Now it's on to the joke of the day, and it comes from yesterday's teacher spotlight, Mrs. Viglione, a health and phys ed teacher here at the Primary Center. She says, why did the chicken do jumping jacks? Do you know? She wanted scrambled eggs! Well, that puts a wrap on Teacher Appreciation Week 2020. I'd like to wish all the special women in our students' lives a very special happy Mother's Day. Thank you for all that you do for our students. You most definitely deserve it. You are the true superheroes. Now it's time for the greatest part of the day. Warrior Nation, are you ready? Loud and proud, the warrior way. We are! We are! We are! We are! Have a fantastic Friday and a wonderful weekend, everyone. On behalf of the Primary Center faculty staff, we love and miss all of you. Please stay safe, and as always, tough times don't last, but tough people do. We are Warrior Strong.